because I just broke up with my girlfriend and she's cheating. Yeah, and now she's married.
She's married?
Yeah. So because you're to enjoy the view, maybe.
Oh,
yeah,
I just want to see the beach.
I wanna.
No.
Oh, really? Oh, so it's not a good thing, right?
No.
Yeah, I'm looking in movie like when the boys desperate, they do that, you know. So is that not for me? Oke, okay, gengs, balik lagi sama gue. Nah, sekarang gue seperti biasa masih di tempat yang sama. Gue nggak tahu kenapa gue belakangan ini lagi suka main di daerah-daerah Canggu. Ini gue di sepanjang jalan Batu Bolong. Nah, konten hari ini gue bakal. Jadi tuh gue lihat di komen YouTube gue ada salah satu dari kalian tuh ada yang komen, bang, bikin konten ngobrol-ngobrol lagi dong sama bule. Seru banget, soalnya gue bisa belajar gini-gini. Pokoknya gitulah. Nah, karena gue mau ngelakuin sesuatu dari si abang itu, gue langsung coba cari aja. Tempat tadi gue perjalanan ke Canggu tuh dari tempat gue di Denpasar lama banget, gengs. Karena macet, karena ini gue sore ya, sekitar jam berapa ini ya? Jadi ini udah sekitar jam 4, macet di sini. Ini gue udah dekat pantainya. Gue sebenarnya pengen ngajak ngobrol bule-bule di pinggir jalan lagi yang kayak kemarin. Cuman sepi, kalian bisa lihat sepi. Coba kita lihat di depannya, apakah mereka ramai di sana. Kalau ramai langsung kita gas aja. Let's go! Oke, okay, gengs, gue udah sampai di pantai Batu Bolong. Kayak video gue yang kemarin juga gue syuting di sini. Kalau kalian nanya, bang, lu kenapa sih syutingnya di sini terus? Ya, gue lagi mood aja syuting di sini, gengs, lagi enak lah. Ya walaupun perjalanan lumayan jauh ya dari tempat gue, tapi enak aja gitu. Dan gue hari ini hoki karena bisa ngeliat sunset. Terakhir gue kesini tuh mendung, nggak ada sunset. Sekarang gue lagi nyari-nyari orang nih, gengs, buat gue ajakin ngobrol. Semoga aja ada ya, karena masih belum terlalu ramai juga. Dan ini tuh ramenya tuh karena ini, gengs, karena apa? Banyak orang-orang pendatang yang dari luar Bali ya, bukan bule-bulenya gitu, kayak dari luar kota, di luar Balinya. Ini rame. Makanya target gue padahal di sini tuh hari ini lagi pengen ngobrol sama bule-bule. Jadi semoga dapet. Oke, langsung aja kita cari. Hey guys, you mind if I ask you something? No, I'm filming for my YouTube video and actually I'm not from here, you know. I'm from Jakarta. I just arrived in Bali and I don't know. I'm looking for looking for something cool, you know, around here. Maybe you guys have recommended anything for me?
Did you surf already?
What is that?
Surf?
Surfing? No, I'm not good with surfing.
No?
Anything like except the beach, maybe? Yeah, I'm just born, you know, and I just broke up with my girlfriend, so I'm trying to make myself busy. Really?
You can play volleyball, you can swim.
How long you've been Bali?
1 month.
1 month. Oh.
You can read the book.
So you only two of you,
yeah.
Or maybe with your husband or something?
Yeah, boyfriend.
Boyfriend. Yeah. Okay, good. So where are you from, by the way?
Brazil.
Yeah. Oh, Neymar Junior, right?
Huh?
I like Neymar.
You like Neymar?
Yeah, I'm a big fan of Neymar. So, what restaurant you recommended for me?
Le Blanc.
Where is that?
It's somewhere here, but it's a Brazilian restaurant.
Brazilian restaurant?
Yeah. You go there and try the food.
What's your recommended for me to eat? I mean, like, bestseller?
Feijoada.
Is that?
Beans. It's like beans.
Beans.
Rice with beans.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, maybe, what about, maybe, like cafe, you know?
I don't know.
You don't know the cafe. Okay, I think that's it. Hey, what's your name, by the way?
Carol.
Carol, I'm Chris. And you?
Nice to meet you, Chris.
I'm Chris. Okay, I think that's it. You know, I just run from my place and I'm too sad because I just broke up with my girlfriend and she's cheating, you know? Yeah, and now she's married.
She's married?
Yeah. I don't know. Okay, thank you guys. Okay. Jadi gue barusan ngobrol sama mereka. Kayaknya gue bakal balik lagi. Hey guys, you mind if I ask you something? No, I'm just arriving in Bali and I'm not from here, you know.
Yeah.
Actually, I'm just broke up with my girlfriend, you know, and she's cheating on me. What I heard is she's married with my old brother right now. So that's why I'm run to Bali and make myself busy, you know. So it's poor me, right? Now I'm asking you guys is if there any recommended place good for me. I'm too sweat. Yeah. Because yeah, I was crying in my room like 2 hours and 3 hours. That's why I use my wear glass.
Yeah. No. Where are you from?
I'm from Jakarta. You know Jakarta? It is a capital from Indonesia. Capital. Yeah. Sorry?
Time heals,
you know. And I don't know what have I done to her because she's married with my old brother and that's make me so sad. Yeah. I think I'm going to drown in beach, you know, but I wanna...
No.
Oh, really? Oh, so it's not a good thing, right?
No.
Yeah, I'm looking in movie like When the boys desperate, they do that, you know. So is that not for me? Yeah, I'm just for my, you know, documentary video. Yeah, and I want to make my ex girlfriend to watch that I have a lot of friends in Bali. So is there anything that good place for me, like maybe anything you recommended for me?
We don't know.
So how long you've been Bali? 3 weeks. Where are you from, by the way?
Germany.
Really? Okay, good. I like Munich, you know.
Yeah.
Can you say hello? Apa kabar in Germany? Yeah, in Germany.
Hello.
Only hello? Really?
Yeah.
Okay. What's your name, by the way? I'm Chris.
I'm Ria.
And you?
Sophie.
Okay, I think that's it, guys. Thank you for having me in here.
Just enjoy the time.
It's really good. I'm just waiting for our sunset. Is there a sunset right now?
Hopefully.
Okay. Okay, guys, thank you very much. Jadi ini kondisi pantai Batu Bolong di sore hari, geng. Gue dari tadi tuh berharap banget kalau misalkan di sini tuh bakal ada sunset. Karena dari beberapa hari yang lalu tuh mendung terus, geng, Bali, geng. Khususnya daerah Canggu tuh mendung terus. Jadi kayak banyak banget turis-turis yang sempet jarang datang ke ini, kayak paling kalau datang tuh cuma buat surfing, jarang buat nikmatin sunset karena mendung, nggak ada yang bisa diharapin gitu. Ini sih udah lumayan kelihatan ya, semoga aja tuh. Cuman awannya tuh lumayan gelap, gengs. Kalau kalian perhatiin tuh awannya gelap, tapi so far mataharinya sih masih nggak bermasalah sih. Jadi gue masih nunggu. Gue dari tadi juga nyari cewek, gengs, karena banyak banget cewek-cewek yang sama keluarganya, apalagi yang sama cowoknya. Gue sempet takut juga sih kalau misalkan gue mau hajar cewek-cewek yang ada cowoknya, apalagi keluarganya. Takut gue, yang ngeri aja gitu. Mungkin gue bisa... Ini di sebelah gue ada cewek. Tadi gue mikir mau gue vlogin, cuman serem mukanya. Takut gue. Oke, jadi kita coba cari lain aja. Let's go. Oke, gengs. Gue udah ketemu target gue. Gue udah lock dia, gue udah kunci dia matang-matang. Sekarang dia berada di samping gue. Gue lagi nunggu momen yang pas karena dia lagi ngobrol. Jadi kayak... Oke deh, langsung aja kita gas ya. Let's go. Hey guys, mind if I ask you something?
Yeah.
Is it okay if I ask you something?
Yeah.
I'm not from here, you know, and I just want to know that maybe you guys can recommend me for a cool place to visit.
I don't know. We only just got here as well.
How long have you been Bali?
One day,
really? I think you like 3 months maybe.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, no,
so because you're to enjoy the view, maybe.
No, we just want to see the beach.
Oh, okay.
We don't know anything.
Yeah, because I just broke up with my girlfriend and she's cheating on me. I just hear from my best friend that she got married with my old brother, and it hurt me, you know. So I just want to have some fun in Bali. So, but I don't know where I can go, you know.
No, same. We don't know. But maybe those bars down there, they are fun. I don't know.
Oh. So, where do you live in Bali? And how much you pay for your rent? Because I just got rough and I have no place to go, and maybe I can find some place that maybe cheap, you know?
Yeah, I was staying in a hostel. I forgot the name, but it's not that expensive. Like,
really? Oh, I thought the place around here is very very expensive. So it's not that expensive, right? Okay. Where are you from, by the way, guys?
Germany.
Oh. So you've come from Germany to Bali, or maybe you come to another place?
Came from Australia.
Australia, like yesterday.
Yeah.
Can you say maybe it's like message from my ex girlfriend and what do you want to tell her? But
nothing. But, I don't know her.
Yeah,
it's none of my business.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. But I think you can say like, maybe you can say like, can you stop cheating for another guys? You know?
No, yeah, I can't just say that. It's none of my business.
But in Germany.
No.
No, really.
No, maybe you should tell her.
Okay, guys. Thank you. That's it. Thank you very much, guys.
Yeah.
No, guys. Actually, I just pranking you guys.
Okay. What the fuck?
What the fuck? No, I meant for my YouTube videos.
Okay.
I make content like talking to a stranger, like lying about ex-girlfriend, you know?
Oh,
I thought that was cool, you know? So it's not it. So, you mind if I upload to my YouTube video? You guys, in my video, is it okay if I upload?
Yeah, what's your name on
it? Itop Chupao. Yeah, okay. Itop Chupao. Okay, guys, what's your name, by the way?
My name is Victoria.
Victoria, and you?
Emma.
I'm Chris. Thank you, guys. Have a nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Dia ketawa. Goblok. Jadi tuh, gue minta kayak dia ngirim pesan ke mantan gue kalau misalkan gak usah buat cewek-cewek tuh jangan kayak nge-cheat-cheat lagi lah, selingkuh. Tapi dia bilang kayak, enggak, gue gak harus ngomong gitu deh, soalnya itu bukan urusan gue. Guys, sorry, I'm just making for my YouTube video, you know. I was pranking you guys. So, is it okay? Is it okay if I upload to my YouTube video? I'm so sorry. I like your reaction. I like your reaction when I'm telling about suicide, you know. So, I'm sorry, I'm really sorry. So, is it okay if I upload you guys to my YouTube videos?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Your what's the name of your...
Itop Chupao.
Wait, you have to...
Yeah, I have a lot of time. Okay. I'm sorry. And this is my channel on YouTube. Okay, thank you guys. You're so kind. I'm just want to have a permission for you two guys in my vlog, you know.
Yeah.
Is it okay if I upload?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Thank you guys. Have a nice day. Gua tadi gobloknya gua malah ngomong ngeprank, padahal gua enggak ngeprank dia kan. Makanya dia nanya, where's the pranking? Padahal mah gue gak nge-prank. Seru banget. Gue kira gue bakal ditolak sama mereka kan, karena mereka lagi santai kan. Oke, okay, gengs, jadi segini aja video buat hari ini. Thank you banget buat kalian yang udah nonton video gue dari awal sampai akhir. Pokoknya kalian pastiin buat like, comment, dan subscribe, oke? Okay? Komen juga di bawah, gengs. Gue harus ngobrol-ngobrol sama bule kayak gimana lagi. Atau kalau kalian sabar, geng, gue capek. Ngos-ngosan gue. Ya, pokoknya kalau kalian punya pendapat, atau kalian punya masukan, atau kalian punya ide-ide yang lebih menarik dari video-video gue, jangan ragu buat komen, gengs, oke? Okay? Tulis aja di bawah. Atau kalian bisa DM gue di Instagram Itop Chupao. Pokoknya apa aja pasti gue respon, oke? Okay? Dan see you in the next video.